Despite their differences, it turns out Jane Fonda really wanted Megyn Kelly to succeed. Entertainment Tonight caught up with the 80-year-old icon on Thursday night, and Fonda said, quote, "I feel badly because, you know, I wanted her to make it. I did. That's always how everyone learns, through making mistakes. It's through failure that we grow and learn. I know that has been true for me, and I think it is for everybody." Well, Kelly and Fonda had a falling out early in her NBC debut when Kelly confronted Fonda about her history of plastic surgery. From there, they traded escalating insults, culminating in Kelly dedicating a 3-minute segment of her show to the Fonda controversy, even bringing up her past nickname, Hanoi Jane. Now, it's been 1 week since Megyn Kelly's show was officially canceled by NBC after her remarks defending blackface. And Wednesday, she tweeted for the first time since the cancellation, condemning the paparazzi that have hounded her family since the show's end. She even revealed that she tried to bribe the paps with donuts, begging them to leave her kids alone as they left for school that day. Now, did it work? She says, quote, "All were nice except the Daily Mail."